The reigning Defensive Player of the Year, Rudy Gobert, gives a strong opinion on this year's Defensive Player of the Year race.
At the end of the day, the data speaks for itself. And if anybody else not named Rudy Gobert was doing doing what I do this year and having the impact that I have this year, they would be the front runner and it would be clear. So why not? Why not? You know, if I'm being consistent, why should I be penalized for being consistent year after year?